have out there, I think they have some injuries, but it really wasn't to some of their main players. You know, Allegra Wells and Regina Thomas and Whitney Craven are all, you know, people that have a tremendous amount of experience. Their libero, Morgan Springer, had a great match also. And that's the core of their team. It's been a core of their team for 3 years. So there's a lot of experience on that team and a lot of athleticism. You know, I don't know, I'll be honest with you, I don't know how they're, you know, don't have more wins in the SEC, to be very honest with you. You know, and this was the type of match that I was afraid that they were going to play. I didn't think they played over their heads. I thought they played the way Ole Miss plays, and we helped them out a little bit by not, by not being able to contain some of their hitters. And that had to do with our blocking and then obviously with some serving that you know, we really weren't serving the zones we needed to serve to be effective. So Ole Miss took advantage of that, and they took advantage because they are that good. And their record, unfortunately for them, doesn't reflect that. That's the most pressure you can have, I think. I think the most pressure that a team can have is when they're supposed to win, and then they're in a position where they can lose. And we've been in that position a couple times. You know, we played Maryland here, and we were down 2-0. And we probably should win that match, and we came back and won in 5. And, you know, a couple other times that we've been in some close matches and been able to pull them out. And the one thing and it's a word I've used quite often with this team, is that this team plays very fearlessly. You wouldn't know by looking at their faces and the way they're reacting if the match is in the 5th game or the 3rd game. If the score was 13-all like it was here in the 5th game, or was 5-all in the 2nd game. They look and play the same. And usually that's what you get with very mature teams, very experienced teams. And that's what's exciting about this group, is that they're so young. I think we had 4 freshmen on the court. We put Tiffany Baker in the game. I think we had 4 freshmen in the court for large amounts of time, with Nikki Bryce, Tiffany Baker, Shaylin Kolaski, and Mary Paul Miller all being in the game at the same time. And then you add a sophomore in Kelsey Robinson. That's about as young a team as you can have. And then, you know, Ellen Mullins being another sophomore, you can't be much younger playing the game. Well, you know, normally we take Monday off, so we're not going to do that. We're going to practice Monday and Tuesday, and then head up to Kentucky. So, you know, we'll probably practice, as hard as we can on Monday to get ready for Kentucky, do more of a walkthrough and, you know, serve, receive, and that type of stuff on Tuesday, and really try and get our game plan in, you know, as quick as we can. So we've got a lot of tape broken down already of Kentucky, and we'll be prepared to go up there. But we're gonna enjoy this match, obviously, until tomorrow. And then our players have been pretty good about getting their sights on the next match. They really have. So I think, even though it's a short week, I think they'll do a pretty good job of getting the game plan into their mind and into our team on the court. So we're excited about that.